slower, but also the fact that he's coming from a completely different angle than a lot of hitters are used to seeing.
1-2, two on, two out. And he struck him out. Gets the fastball by him, and O'Day does the job. So the Blue Jays threaten. They settle for one, and Strand two will hit to the bottom of the eighth. The O's lead it 4-1.